Give this old bunker a flyby. To prolong exposure may be fatal. What? What's going on with this thing? Oh, inhibitor field. Oh, it's got some kind of anti-personnel field around it. That's interesting. How do you get into that? Gotta bomb the crap out of it, I guess. Does this one have it too? Yes. What does that say about? Oh, it has disabled my hand drill. Interesting. We're learning. Anyone with any advice on how to get rid of that field would be great. Do flyby here of the observer. Ooh, it's a mayfly this time. Okay. I'll let my dog out real quick. Give me a second, chat. Be getting targeted now. There it goes. Oh no, it's still flying. Is it falling? Now it's falling. That's where it landed. Yeah. Send me another one. Yep, send it in a while. Get ready, guns. I should have checked ammo. Yeah, we're out of artillery shells, so all I got's the Gatling guns. High priority. Holy crap! Doing some serious damage. Oh yeah, there he goes. Oh, he's falling. Alright, so we need to restock up shells before. Because those Gatling guns are good. The turrets are really what's doing the damage. Because they took out a bunch of stuff here. I'm gonna have to rebuild. Look at that, I can't, he did so much damage. Actually get all this armor built up, because when it's at this state it just takes one bullet and blows through all of it, causing all that stuff. Build me a bunch of shells, need a bunch of ammo. No, 2,000 of these. Let's go flip that disc thing for a minute. We need to go over here where it says auto crafting. Go to shells here. And give me 500. Metal grids to 500. Am I out of cobalt?
Yep.
Alright. Go pick up some more cobalt. Stop, crazy thing. I'm gonna make this hole bigger so that I can actually set this miner to continuously come over here and pick up cobalt. Actually, I know what to do. Let's go. Set up mining job? Yeah. Okay. Now, V. Okay. Info. Go for sensor field range. I'll kind of let this thing do the job for us here. We'll just have to keep moving everything manually so that everything flows a little better. That being said, I'm going to run ads real quick, chat. Sorry for the ads, but I prefer the pre-rolls to be off, so I've got to run them every once. Actually, never mind. I don't have to run ads. We're good. How's everybody's space engineer's journey going? You guys been enjoying it? What have you been doing? I've been noticing here lately that Space Engineers, I get a lot more engagement from you guys when I'm playing Space Engineers. So I'm going to try to do it more often. And if that's something you guys want to see and want to see more Space Engineers, I need to hear from the community that's watching and make sure that that's what you guys want to watch. Because at the end of the day, this is a financial venture as much as a as much as it is a fun thing that I like to do and enjoy doing. So I kind of need to see where my best success can come. So that's what I'm playing with now. Inventory. Toggle the empties. Cargo. Actually, I need to see empties. Take all of this ice and drop it here. And take all of this ice and drop it here. Alright. The ship is not full. I just emptied it. The ship is empty, it's ready to go again. Oh my gosh! Why is everything on fire? Did it kill the batteries? Why is it doing that? Where are the batteries for this? Under B, you know, for battery. Yeah, I had them all set to recharge. Okay.